Wow, what a ride this has been going down. Been ripping down. 16 kilometres down the hill. And that's where we're headed. Now we're going to tackle the Col de Aspin, which is on the other side of the Col de Tourbene. It's about 6 km up, I think. What it says? Just smooching along on my way up to the Col de Aspin. Haven't really hit the climb yet. This is a quiet little town.